An artwork has appeared on Exmouth community page. Who would have thought that such a thing could create such outrage? Many people loved it, said that it had real style, but I'm afraid that it has to be said, some of the comments were vile. It seemed that some people struggled, had a real mental block. When they looked at the painting, they couldn't see the dock. Now the artist had said it was a particular view, but some that couldn't see it seemed to feel the need to be rude. The usual moronic opinion, reckon my kid could do that, was voiced by those who presumably don't mind being seen as a bit of a prat. Everyone has an opinion, that much of course is legit. Some people have an informed view, others like to just spout shit. People get hot under the collar about canvas and paint. Small town politics, how to be polite, it all seems terribly quaint.